Breaking news, America's going all in. The United States are offering up a to-be-named arms dealer back for Brittney Griner. The United States are offering up a little bit too much in this trade just because the levels of the crimes ain't really comparable. One's over here selling guns illegally. The other one just wants to get high a little bit. We should be getting a little bit more back inside this trade, but honestly, like, just get her back home. She needs to see her family.